final. There are six more acts waiting backstage. Each and every one of them thinks they can go all the way to the Royal Variety Performance.
Now, from the moment they enter this competition, our next act have done nothing but behave like a couple of excitable children.
Although, to be fair, they are actually a couple of excitable children.
Yeah, I suppose, yeah.
It's our dance duo, the Cheeky Monkeys.
What's the group called?
Cheeky Monkeys.
I think you look terrific, great energy.
We finished the semi-finals.
We're in the semi-finals and it's even more exciting than Christmas, birthday,
Valentine's Day.
You forgot Mother's Day and Father's Day.
Put a sock in it.
These two define the word likeability.
It feels really good being here with my best friend.
No one prouder at the minute, is there, than us?
I know. We love them so much.
I'm not normally a fan of kid acts, but I absolutely love these two.
Our routine tonight is going to be absolutely amazing, and the people at home won't believe what
their eyes.
Oh, it's the Cheeky Monkeys!
Fun?
Yeah.
So you've been working really hard on your routine, haven't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, you've been really excited all day.
Yeah.
Did you enjoy it?
Of course
yeah.
we did.
Of course you did. What? You look absolutely fantastic.
Amazing.
I love the outfits. I love your spikes. I want to get my hair, and I tell you what, your curls are fantastic. Did you use curlers to curl your hair?
Benders.
Did you? Me and Deb could do with a pair of benders, you know. Get them.
Leave it.
Curl it. Look at that!
Let's see what the judges have got to say. Let's see if the judges enjoyed that. Piers?
You two are very cheeky, aren't you? Very, very cheeky. Now, look, here's my problem with you two. In your audition, you may remember, I buzzed you, didn't I? And I said that I didn't think you were quite ready for this. And my problem is that I'm going to have to do what I hate doing and admit I was wrong. I'll tell you why I think I was wrong. I thought you chose a great song, I thought you looked great in the outfits, and you danced really well. So congratulations.
You are just beyond cute. I hated the song, but that doesn't reflect how I think about what I think about you two, because you were brilliant. You're so professional. How old are you again?
I'm 9 and I'm 8.
You're just brilliant, and the friendship between you really shines, and I can tell you absolutely love it. And I think you're ready for this. I'd love to see you go further. You're brilliant.
Guys, I don't know what's come over me because I really like that. I mean, you're like... don't know what it is about you two, because you're not like stage school monsters, which we sometimes see. I mean, you're just really cute. You've got an incredible connection with each other. You are boyfriend-girlfriend, yeah?
No.
Oh, of course they are.
Just good friends.
Yeah, of course they are.
You asked us that earlier.
Yes, Simon.
Rumbled. I've got to tell you, it's actually my favourite act of the night so far.
Wow. Thank you, judges.
Wow. That's amazing. You've got to be pleased with that, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, really. Very pleased. Wow,
good
really,
for
really
you.
Good.
Oh, wait, and you really, really enjoy this, don't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah they do. Good. Well, it's really nice watching you do it as well. If you at home think these two are worth a place in Saturday's final, the number to call is 090-11-32-22-03. But remember, lines don't open till all eight acts have performed. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up one more time for the Cheeky Monkeys!